been a long time since a nigga looked himself in the mirror on some 100 shit. And been like, goddamn, man, you fucking up. I know you coming up, but still, man, you fucking up. I know you got a lot of bitches. And you married, and you got these kids. What the fuck is going on? Trying to get my shit together for some better weather. You don't even know about the grind that I've been through. Hustle hard, get the money, man. Shit is all a nigga know. Fuck around and let that shit go. I'm a Cincinnati nigga, a 513 representer. So get it right. I come hard every goddamn night. So understand my hustle. Alright. Sometimes I be thinking to myself like that. Fuck I am, there I go. I can't let it go. I can't let it go. I know who I am when I look in the mirror, that's what's up. I used to be fucked up. I used to be fucked up. I used to have some problems that I couldn't even conversate to other people about. It was to myself. That's why nigga didn't get no help. Until I decided to help myself. And now I'm better. And that can't nobody get the credit for my come up. And everybody already know what's up. When I run up, you know, player man is about to put it down in the game. Motherfucker, y'all could be a